I was having a huge art block, and I actually only got an idea for the video 2 weeks after the previous one. And it's not the time lapse you're seeing right now, but it will come in the next video. This one here is for a community challenge started by Danny Mac in his Discord. And this time lapse is actually the second piece. The first challenge is the one right here, which I've already posted on my socials. It is based on a 2D concept which we voted for. Unfortunately, I don't have any footage for this because this was rushed and it also involved too much trial and error due to the skin. It was my first time doing skin like this, so I was having a lot of trouble with the lighting. We were given 1 week to finish it and I managed to submit just a few hours before deadline, and it was shown in Danny's video, which I will leave the link in the description. You get to see his version as well. Same deal with this second piece, but after this, Danny actually changed the challenge to base on the theme instead of a 2D concept. We get to vote for the theme as well, and the theme for the next piece is Pinup Hacker. The time given is also longer, which is 2 weeks, so we could use the first week to develop the concept and finish it in 3D in the second week, so look forward for that. I also want to touch on the initial idea I had after the art block. The model and scene are actually completed. I want to make it into a thought process video which I share my workflow instead of a time lapse. I think that will provide more value to you viewers. Here's a little sneak peek. Stay tuned for that. And I hope you enjoy the rest of this time lapse. Leave me a like and subscribe if you think I deserve it. And as always, the tutorial I use are in the description as well as my previous video. I'll see you in the next one.